off by Darling. 12:58 left to go here in the second period. We'll have a media timeout coming up. And Scott Darling's going to freeze it. And Connor Brickley is dropping the gloves. And I don't know if he knew who he had. Victor Svedberg, 6'9", standing right there with them. They go down. They tumble. We'll take a timeout. 12:51 left to go here in the second period. It is 3-0 Rockford. Back after this, you're listening to Rampage Hockey on Ticket 760.
We're SACU, the member-owned credit union that's been...